there are three or four keys that sustain after playing. The damping hammers need to be adjusted on. And I know middle C is one of them. You see that it sustains after releasing the key. And there's, once again, two or three keys like that. Otherwise, holds a tune well. The sound is great. It's got a good soundboard. Because of those sustaining keys, sounds a little muddy, of course.